Hello, and welcome to the CCNA Routing and Switching course offered by Simply Learn. The last lesson focused on an introduction to routing concepts and configuration. This lesson focuses on how to manage Cisco devices. Let us begin with the objectives of the lesson in the next slide. By the end of this lesson, you will be able to describe the basics of Cisco hardware devices, configure a change in boot order, activate iOS licensing, discuss the concept of remote access, verify remote access to a Cisco device, perform local database authentication. In this course so far, we have discussed software processing. Let us look into Cisco hardware.